Salam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good afternoon, my friends.
Afternoon.
Now I want to explain about issues in the explanation of English language acquisition. Second language learners are then developing an interlanguage of their own that draws not only on the first language they already know and on the second language they are learning, but also on other elements such as the language provided by their teachers and their own language learning strategies. Second learners, interlanguage thus has unique qualities of its own rather than being of deficit version of the target language. It is not no more defective than a 2-year-old grammar is defective but has a logic of its own. There are issues of explanation about second language acquisition. One, are people who know two languages special? There is second language users have different ways of thinking. The relationship between an cognition has become a vital new area of research. And two, second language users use language in different ways. If your standard or norm is how a monolingual native speaker communicates with other monolingual native speakers, then you are bound to find non-native speakers less effective in their second language. Virtually all
like language like question.
So you explain that there are many identities when we study another language, second language. For example, what is the example of your study? Can build our critical thinking, right? What else?
Waalaikumsalam.